lesson number 28. Vocabulary.
Doctor.
Wrong.
What's wrong?
With you.
Bad.
Cold.
Mouth.
Say.
Throat.
Sore.
Breathe.
Deeply.
Hold.
Breath.
Stay.
Home.
Probably.
Flu.
Better.
Stay in bed.
Prescription.
Medicine.
Spoon.
Tablespoon.
Headache.
Temperature.
High temperature.
Sore throat.
Pain.
Chest.
Diarrhea.
General practitioner, GP.
Skin.
Specialist.
Eye
specialist.
Gynecologist.
Lie down.
Stick out your tongue.
Roll up.
Blood.
Pressure.
Specimen.
Urine.
X-ray.
Sample.
Injection.
Pill.
Antibiotic.
Antiseptic. A short conversation. At the doctor's.
What's wrong with you?
I have a bad cold.
Please open your mouth and say, ah.
My throat is very sore.
Now breathe deeply, then hold your breath.
Will I need to stay at home?
You probably have the flu.
I'd better stay in bed for 3 or 4 days.
I'll give you a prescription.
How do I take the medicine?
Take 1 tablespoon 3 times a day after meals.
Exercise. Let's read out loud.
I have a headache.
I have a high temperature.
I have a sore throat.
I have a pain in my chest.
Can you recommend a general practitioner?
Can you recommend a skin specialist?
Can you recommend an eye specialist?
Can you recommend a children's doctor? Can you recommend a good gynecologist?
Please lie down.
Please stick out your tongue.
Please breathe deeply.
Please open your mouth.
Please pull up your sleeve.
I'd like to take your temperature.
I'd like to take your blood pressure. I'd like to have an X-ray taken.
I'd like to take a blood sample.
I'll give you an injection.
I'll give you a prescription.
I'll give you some pills.
I'll give you an antibiotic.
I'll give you an antiseptic.
The phrase at the doctor's.
At the doctor's clinic is at the doctor's.
At the gynecologist's clinic is at the gynecologist's. The word sore.
Sore, the adjective.
Sore, the noun.
I have a sore throat.
I have a bad cold.
I have a headache.
I have a backache.
I have a stomach ache.
The phrase, breathe deeply.
Breathe.
Breath.
Please breathe deeply.
The verb, put.
Put.
Put out.
Put on.
End of lesson 28.